Is the Swagbucks app a great way to earn some extra money from your phone, or is it a waste of time? I have been a member of Swagbucks for several years, and in this Swagbucks app review, I will explain how you can potentially use the app to increase your earnings, but also what limitation it has, and also explain the difference between the two apps Swagbucks actually has, so you can find out which one is potentially for you, and if you should really use the app or just stick to the website. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online. So let's start by going over the different Swagbucks apps, because this can be a little bit confusing. There is the regular Swagbucks app, which will give you access to all the earning methods that Swagbucks offers. I will not go into all those earning methods here. This is more focused on how the app is potentially a way to increase your earnings and which app to choose. But if you want to know the details about every single earning method Swagbucks potentially offers, then I have that information in a full review on my website, and I will of course leave a link to that below this video here. But what you just need to be aware that the full Swagbucks app is not available in all countries. It is mainly available in the countries where Swagbucks has the most earning opportunities, which is in the US, the UK, Canada, Australia, Germany, Ireland, France, and Spain. But you can actually join Swagbucks from more or less all countries. And if you cannot download the full Swagbucks app, then in many cases you can instead download what's called Swagbucks Answer, or just SB Answer. And this is an app that is focused on the survey opportunities. So this particular app is only an app that will give you access to the survey part of Swagbucks. And let me just give you an inside look of the SB Answer app, because there are some things you need to know about this one. The other app is kind of straightforward, because if you know how to earn on Swagbucks by taking the surveys and taking the offers and searching online, taking cashback offers, all these things, then it's kind of straightforward. And as mentioned, I have all that information on my website, but now I want to just show you inside the Swagbucks Answer app so you also know how that works, because that is a little bit different and not necessarily an app for everyone. So I have now pulled the SB Answer app up on the screen here so you can see inside. And as you can see here, there are not so many different earning opportunities here. In some countries where you can also earn by uploading receipts, then that is sometimes also possible to do here inside the SB Answer app. But that depends on the country you live in. Here you can see that it is quite straightforward. There are just the surveys and the daily polls, and then I can also see how much I've earned, and I can choose to get the rewards out. I'm not going to go into all the details about how you can get paid on Swagbucks in this video here, because I have a full video with Swagbucks payment proof that shows exactly how to cash out and the payout methods you can choose between. But here, if you want to take the service, you basically just click this service one here. And then there will be a list of the available service. But as you can see right now, there are not any available service for me. And this is kind of a limitation of the Swagbucks Answer where I live anyways, because if I just jump into the Swagbucks platform itself, you can see this is my account inside Swagbucks. And here I have quite a lot of different available surveys, but they have not yet been registered here in the app. So in my experience, there are still more surveys available on the website itself. One great thing to use the Swagbucks Answer app for is these daily polls here, because here you can see it's very easy to just take your phone quickly and then answer a quick question here, and then you will earn one Swagbucks, right? So that one is very easy, and I like using the phone for that. That's just easy to do once a day. It's not a huge reward, but it's very easy. And it can also be great to actually take surveys on the app, because it's an easy way to get access to them. But as you can see, there can be some differences between the surveys shown in the SB Answer app and on the actual website. But a great thing is that you can also just open a browser on your phone and log into Swagbucks. And Swagbucks is fully mobile optimized, so you can just go in there and then get access to all the different earning methods that way if you do not have access to them through the app. So overall, I think the Swagbucks app is a great way to increase your earnings because it's such an easy way to get access to the earning opportunities on your phone. However, it really depends on the country you live in, because if you live in a country where you can get the full Swagbucks app with all the earning opportunities available, then it definitely is an easy way to earn from your phone. But if you live in a country where you can only access the Swagbucks Answer app, then it has some limitations, and in many cases, in my experience, you can find more ways to earn on the website itself. So whether it's a good option or not really depends which app is available for you. But if the full app is not available, then you always have the option to just open Swagbucks on your phone and take the surveys and all the different tasks through the browser there. And overall, I just think Swagbucks is a great get paid to site because it has so many different ways to earn. And if you join through an invitation link, you will also get a great joining bonus. The joining bonus will depend on the country you live in, but I have a full video about that here on my channel also. And I also have all that information and the invitation link, so you can get your joining bonus on my website, paidfromservice.com. And I will leave a link to that below here. So make sure to check that out. And also, if this video helped you, then make sure to hit the like button. And also remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of, get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.